Could the monthly child tax credit continue in 2022? Well, the answer is still in the air. Millions of families just received another payment and might have been their last if the Senate doesn't pass the Build Back Better plan by December 28th. This year, families are getting $3,000 per child ages 6 to 17, $3,600 for kids younger than 6. That is up from $2,000 per child. Part of the holdup is West Virginia Senator Joe Manchin, who has concerns over the overall cost of the bill.
Yeah, that's a big one. That's a big one. It really is. But the president, whatever he makes the decision, I'm going to try to work with him. I really am.
He's going to try to work with him. The West Virginia Democrat is drawing a line in the sand, saying that the bill must not exceed $1.75 trillion and that he would not compromise by agreeing to a one-year extension of the child tax credit. But he did hold out the option of putting it on a separate legislative track. The White House and other Democrats in Congress, they don't agree with that move.